So my name is Jason Kaplan, and I'm with Sensix, and we're here at PepCom and at CES to show our new smart goggles technology. The smart goggles is a virtual reality goggle, but it's smart. And so like a virtual reality goggle, it shows full stereo, full 3D, fully immersive in a 360-degree world. But where it becomes smart is that it's running Android locally. So it's got an embedded processor, 1.2 gigahertz, running Android 4.0. So essentially any application that you want to run on an Android device, you can run on this head-mounted display or this smart goggle. The second way that it's smart is if you look at the holes on the front, those are actually multiple cameras, multiple sensors. So those things can capture hand movement. So in the same way that a Kinect might capture full motion, these can capture first-person perspective hand movement. So between the Android running locally, the sensors on the front, and the fact that it's a 360-degree immersive device, we've now got a smart goggle as a next-generation virtual reality goggle.
Can we walk, just walk around the device?
Sure.